The journey from a mom to a mompreneur has been a real roller coaster. It all began about 12 years ago. I started running as a way to cope from my postpartum depression. Some days were overpowering where I felt exhausted, but something within kept me going. It led to a major realization that altered the way I look at life. That's when my blog Mom on the Run happened. I wanted to share this newfound perspective about life with the world. I worked day in and day out. I hopped on the entrepreneur wagon to become the co-founder of an intimate hygiene brand. No matter how many times the world questions, "How dare you? Be you," I always stood up to answer back. Today, I proudly embrace my role as a single mom, a content creator, and an entrepreneur.
Only because I dare to be me. Do you?